is the grainy footage from Iraq that shocked Japan and the world. Nohoka Takato, a humanitarian aid worker, Soichiro Kuriyama, a freelance photojournalist, and 18-year-old Noriaki Imai, a freelance writer, were captured by a shadowy militia group near Fallujah, west of Baghdad. The captors said they would burn them alive if Japan didn't withdraw its forces from Iraq. Surprisingly, apart from these terrifying moments, Soichiro Kuriyama says he and the other hostages were well treated by their captors.
それからはですね、かなりフレンドリーな感じでですね、もてなされたっていう感じですね。もちろん自由は聞かないんですけれども、取りに行くときに目隠しされるぐらいで、あとは全然話すことも自由でしたし。Unbeknown
to the hostages, their capture had created a political storm in Japan and a crisis for Prime Minister Junichiro Koizumi. His decision to send troops to Iraq is the first time Japanese forces have been sent to a battle zone since World War II. Even though the forces are not involved in combat, their deployment has deeply divided the nation. While the families of the hostages pleaded for mercy from the terrorists, they also demanded Koizumi bring the troops home. It was a desperate cry that would come back to haunt them. But the Prime Minister wasn't about to back down. The relatives were ecstatic when the hostages were released after 9 days. But now the nation had turned against them. They were accused of jeopardizing Japan's military mission in Iraq. One of the other hostages, Noriaki Imai, shown here after his release, contributes articles to this Peace and Environment magazine. And according to the magazine's editor, Shinichiro Kumagai, the public's response has been vitriolic.
そこで、殺されても、それは仕方がない、というようなあたりが、まあ、穏健な書き込みですよね。で、激しくなってくるとですね、早く3人の遺体が見たい、処刑された姿が見たい、特に高藤さんは女性ですから、 女性に対する性的な書き込み等もかなりありました。
After his return to Japan, Soichiro Kuriyama was forced to leave his home to avoid threats and hate mail. He's been living in small hotels and apartments and has moved 5 times in 2 months.
まあ、1枚しかここに手元ないんですけれどもですね、まあ、僕の名前書いてあって、まあ、バカで届くんですね。で反省しろとかバカ死ねとかですね書いてありまして、でまあ死ねアホクズこれ読めないですね、まあ、税金を使うなとか返せとかですね、共産主義者とか書いてありますね。まあこういうのがですねたくさん結構来るんですよ、いろいろとですね。
While the hostages were home safe, the controversy over their fate and the Japanese forces in Iraq had rocked the government and the nation. It was this man who played a key role in turning public opinion against the hostages. Seiji Yajima is the editor of Sankei Shimbun, a leading Japanese conservative daily.
あのですね、あの私の論がですね、その人質たちあるいはその支持者たちにですね自己責任という言い出しがあると言い出したのはですね、でしかもその追及することによってですね日本政府の政策を変更させようという政治的な意図を持ってそういうことを言ったということで、それではですねあの人質たちにもあの責任というものがあるんではないんですかと、政府だけに責任があるというのはおかしい、のそれは行き過ぎですよということをたしなめただけであると私は思います。
The newspaper editorialized heavily against the hostages, even suggesting they had faked the chilling video. The caption with this photo reads, "This image was staged."
本当にそれが正しいと思って書いてるのかどうかをもう一回考えてほしいと。それがもし会社の色だとしたら、それがジャーナリズムか。と言いたいですね。だ本当に書いてる本人がきちんとそれを納得して自分で分かってて書いてるのかっていうのを知りたいですね。
とりあえずそれで行くってことには。
Not only did his newspaper describe the video as a fake, Seiji Yajima says terrorism could cause the Japanese government to fall.
テロリストの要求に、テロリストの、その政治的な要求をですね一度述べばその次の要求をまた突きつけられる。で最後にはですね、ではその日本の政府が転覆するようなことになるかもしれない。
サルタ・サヨ is a leading human rights lawyer. She says that while government would never comply with the terrorist demand to withdraw forces, it deliberately distorted the hostage crisis for its own advantage.
そういった結果、あの政府の人たちがあれは自作自演ではないかと、あの捕まっている3人が自分たちで作った演技ではないかというようなことをあの記者の人たちに、もちろん公式の意味ではないですけれども、記者の人たちに流しているというようなことは あちこちの記者の方から聞いております。
Actually, the Japanese government is not as good as what you have said. They are very bad at the public relations job, so it was simply impossible for the government to manipulate if youused the word in such to change the criticism from one to the other.
According to the government, public opinion swung against the captives when their families demanded the troops be brought home.
The demand of the families of hostages drew lots of criticism from the general public simply becauseThe hostages were taken in the area supposed to be very dangerous and the area where the Japanese government has been issuing the travel advisory not to go in or evacuate if you're in.
Despite the earlier denials about media manipulation, the Foreign Affairs Ministry tried exactly that. off camera, Hatsuhisa Takashima insinuated that the hostages' families had leftist tendencies, were known to have links to the Communist Party, and were anti-establishment. None of which surprises Shinichiro Kumagai.
政府のメディアはやっぱり場所を主導したんですね。一番最初に始めて、そしてそのバッシングしたがっている人たちにバッシングする論理というか理論を与えた、口実を与えた、それが政府やマスメディアにやったことだと思います。政府やマスメディアはもう意図を持ってますよ、はっきりと。それがさっき言ったように反体制的な人間を叩く。
By branding the hostages and their families as troublemakers, the media has played on deep-seated cultural concerns. Individualism is discouraged in Japan. Everyone is expected to be part of the whole. This has been a long tradition here. Those who defy this unspoken rule must pay the price. This is the Yasukuni Shrine in Tokyo. It's a quiet place in a bustling city where people come to pay homage to the fallen soldiers. Those who have suffered at the hands of the Japanese military in the past would consider some who are buried here war criminals. But with troops again in the line of fire, no one is preoccupied with the nation's infamous military history. Today, it's the hostage issue that's on everyone's mind.
自己責任を一番強調していいと思うんですよ。やりたいことをやってですね、国の責任だとかどうだとか、あれは結局左翼関係の団体に踊らされたと面が非常に大きいんじゃないかと思うんですよね。
私はまず人質になられた方々の3人というよりもご家族の態度で私は憤慨したものの一人なんですね、正直言えば。やはり国策である自衛隊撤退をいきなり叫んだということで、食ってかかるような大人として態度でまず私はもっと激しく思っているんですけれども、言葉は柔らかくここまでにさせていただきたいと思いますが。
With public feeling running high against the hostages, it seemed U.S. Secretary of State Colin Powell was their only defender.
And so I'm pleased that these Japanese citizens were willing to put themselves at risk for a greater good.
When asked what he thought about Colin Powell's comment, Mr. Takashima had this to say.
No comment.
At this anti-war conference, there's a different view. Junpei Yasuda is himself a former hostage.He was captured in Iraq just weeks after the first three hostages by another terror group and was soon released. Yasuda's mother was desperately worried for him and can understand why the other parents had called for the withdrawal of troops from Iraq.
家族としてはやっぱりああいう形で動くと思うんですよね。やっぱり助かってほしいし。
Yasuda says the difference for his family is that he urged them to avoid politics and not ask the government for help, if and when they spoke.
うちの両親は政治的な発言をしませんでしたので、バッシングの対象にはならなかったと。多めに見てもらえたということですかね。街の様子と。
While he's free to talk about his experiences in Iraq, He shies away from any political comment here in Japan.
何かこの素直な感情をこう表現してもそれがあの場合によっては非常にこうバッシング対象になるということで、できればあの何も言わない方が。
うん。ああ、そうなんだ。うん。
With public feeling running high against Koriyama, he continues his life in the shadows. He tries to call the female hostage, Takato, but she has suffered a nervous breakdown and sends a message through her sister.
ヒーローでもないし、被害者でもないし、加害者でもないと。だから静かに暮らしたいと。ほっといてほしいみたいなことを言ってますね。
To add insult to injury, the Japanese government has billed the hostages for the airfare home and the expenses for their medical checkup after the release. A total of $6,000 each so far. Even though Koriyama and the others told the government they wanted to use the return portion of their own ticket home.
要するに日本の政府は何もできなかったから帰る時だけでも僕らを連れて帰りたかっただけなんですよね。ドバイまで行っちゃうと僕らのチケットは完全に使えなくなっちゃうし、要するにエスコートして帰りたかっただけですよ。外務省の職員が救出しましたとポーズしたかっただけですね。それに付き合わされて、しかも金払わされるんですよね僕ら。それはまあ何も考えてなかったですね。ただまあ徐々に日が経つにつれてやられたぞと思いましたけど。
The deployment of 550 self-defense troops to Iraq was a very symbolic moment for Japan. But the Constitution stands in the way of greater military involvement. Human rights lawyer Seruta Sayo says the Constitution is now under threat.
まあ、軍というのはこの兵士たちがいるわけで、その憲法自体がもうかなり危ういものになっている、今2004年ですけれども、2005年2006年にはその憲法の軍備をできないという条文ですら、まあ、変えていこうという法案がもう具体的になってきています。
With the Japanese government pushing to expand its military role overseas, it has announced more self-defense troops will be sent to Iraq. Meanwhile, Shinichiro Kumagai laments the impact of the hostage crisis at home.
今、その今回のバッシングを通じて改めて明らかになったのは、今日本の社会から急速に寛容な精神であるとか、他者を認め合う気持ちであるとか、社会的正義感、基本的なですね、そういったものが消えつつある、ということだと思います。それがなぜそういったことが今起きているのか考えたときに、今日本政府が急速に進めている軍事化の政策、つまり自衛隊を維持させる、自衛隊をアメリカと一体となった形で世界中に展開していく、そういった、やり方とですね、
なかなかこう普通の昔の生活に戻れない。あとは、まあ、名前とか住所も全部出されちゃったし、比べても僕は拘束中の方が良かったですね。今でも拘束が続いていますよね、なんか感覚的には。
I'm going to go to the next one.